For the battle phase 2, I played this mess of a deck. I finished in the top 8, eventually losing to Subterra.